Uganda is set to host the first round of the Challenge League B tournament from November 4th to 16th. The Challenge League B is a pathway to the 2027 50-over World Cup, which will be hosted in South Africa, Zimbabwe, and Namibia. The tournament, which will be played in a round-robin format, has six teams, which include hosts Uganda, Italy, Tanzania, Bahrain, Hong Kong, and Singapore. The Challenge League is played over three legs, with the teams playing 15 games. At the end of the three legs, the top two sides will progress to the next round of the qualifiers. Uganda hosted the second leg of the last Challenge League in 2022, and the Cricket Cranes were able to win three of the five games. Unfortunately, Uganda could not progress to the next round of the qualifiers after finishing second behind Jersey. The Cricket Cranes will need to change focus from the T20 format for them to have success in their backyard. The team is currently in South Africa for a preparation tour and recently played a full try of 50 over games with a visiting PNG team. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.